En nu ga ik waarschijnlijk wel moeten praten, want anders ga ik weer copyright claims krijgen op die muziek. Want ja, ik weet het, dit is niet mijn muziek en ik zou die normaal gezien niet mogen gebruiken. Maar ja, die zit gewoon in het spel. Nu moet ik gewoon zien dat ik hier tot het einde van dit lied komt. Moet ik gewoon zien dat ik kan blijven praten, dus ja. Telltale Game Series, dat is Sasha dat we nu zien. Die loopt hier nu gewoon wat rond, in association with Gearbox Software. Het was gisteren ook weer vandaag. Ik was Batman aan het spelen en ik had niet één, maar twee claims op liedjes. Geen idee waarom dat ze dat doen eigenlijk. Allee, ja, je hebt niet echt dat liedje gestolen, je bent gewoon dat spel aan het spelen en je post dat gewoon op YouTube. Ze moeten daar gewoon eens leren rekening mee te houden. Dat is niet dat je zegt van, hey, die muziek is van mij. Je zegt ook niet dat dat spel van mij is. Je wilt gewoon dat spel spelen en dat spel laten zien. Dat is eigenlijk een soort van gratis reclame dat je maakt. Dus ik snap echt niet waarom dat ze daar zoiets tegen hebben. Dan zien we dat fucking Athena fucking Sasha aan het trainen is. En eigenlijk, we hebben Handsome Jack niet meer gezien in die scène. Heeft hij daar niks over te zeggen ofzo? Normaal gezien, Handsome Jack, die wil toch altijd wel zijn eigen met alles moeien? Maar nu blijkbaar niet, dus ik heb geen idee wat de fuck dat daar aan de hand is. En die heeft eieren gevonden. Gaan ze eieren eten. Geen idee van welk dier, misschien van Rex, misschien niet, geen idee. Maar ja, dat is onze loaderbot nog eens, die daar eigenlijk wel eens dringend gepoetst moet worden. Zijn er nu echt aan het kaarten? Lol. Die heeft nog altijd dat masker bijgehouden, oké, dat is wel nice. Dat is van die race van in de eerste aflevering. Wel cool dat ze dat nog heeft. Ah, oh nee, die zijn nu toch niet Dungeon Dice... Nee, Dungeon Dice Monster, dat is fucking van Yu-Gi-Oh! Was eigenlijk ik zelfs. Wat is deze? Bunkers and Badasses. Van Borderlands pre-sequel, nice. Zijn ze met Scooter aan het bellen? Hebben ze echt zelfs die robot laten sturen? Dat is wel raar. Dat is eigenlijk nog een baby, ik denk niet dat die... What the fuck is die aan het doen? What? En die weten natuurlijk nog altijd niet dat Handsome Jack in hem zit. Oké, dat is wel raar. En nu dan die twee robots nog altijd op tak zitten. Oké, het liedje is gedaan, mag hij eindelijk terug normaal doen. Amai. Als je zoveel moet praten, elke keer vanaf nu als er een liedje komt, moet ik zoveel praten. Hè. Ik hoop dat jullie dat kunnen begrijpen. Temptation. Het goede aan die achievements aan van Telltale Games is dat je eigenlijk gewoon het spel moet spelen en dat je die dan sowieso allemaal gaat krijgen. Je moet niet echt iets speciaals doen ofzo. Dus dat is eigenlijk wel nice. Het is niet gelijk in hoe noemt dat spel, Heavy Rain, dat je gelijk elke keuze niet moet gemaakt hebben als je elke trofee wilt. Dat is echt fucked up, je hebt 30 soorten eindes. Ja. Why do you ask?
Why do you ask?
Because if she finds out about me, she'll cut your frickin' head off before you can even explain yourself. I'm not exaggerating, this chick's nuts. She really, really doesn't like me.
Oh.
Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I...
Myself.
Oh, you know, just myself, just psyching myself up to find this fault, you know what I mean? All right.
Iedereen vindt Reese echt fucking raar.
I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Listen, ze vertrouwen hem precies niet.
And I'm not talking about Athena here. I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Maar zijn die robots als die niet op dak zitten?
Ja, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where I got you. I could have grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rat. I am detecting a little lack of trust here, pal.
I won't give you control.
It's just me. I didn't feel like giving over control of myself to a mass murdering megalomaniac.
Firstly, hurtful. Secondly, nice alliteration. Thirdly, if I'm a mass murderer, what does that make you?
What?
How many bandits do you think you've killed so far, sport? Huh? A dozen? Two dozen?
No. Those were all in self-defense.
Hey, like 70% of all the people I've killed were two. Look, you don't trust me, I get. But let me spoil the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun, it's about teamwork. More than that, It's about compromise. If you're all pal Vasquez and just giving you your promotion, he wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah, all right, sure. Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Why is that guy talking to himself?
Ja, de robots zijn er toch. Because you're a dick?
Probably because you're
a... I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. But I just thrown stock options at the Vault Hunters instead of bullets. I'd be on a beach right now, doing disturbingly graphic things with the little ones. And if you can't learn to work with the people you want to punch in the throat, well, you're gonna die. Nothing but your pride and a big, fat hole in your sternum. Sucks. Shit hurts.
I'd rather die as a good guy.
I'd rather die a good guy.
Oh, is that so? Because if you want, I can overload the neurons to your brain right now.
No.
I'm just kidding. I'm messing with you. I totally can't do that. Not, or can I? Nah, I can't. No, just beat it, dude. You want to live? That's good. That's good. What the hell is that? I'm detecting some tension here. It's a bummer. We should be pals, you know? I actually still out of myself.
Yeah, like a little
kicking. I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you. Trust me here.
Nee, niet.
I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Hyperion ladder. You came up with that sick vault key deal. Huh?
I don't know how much clearer I can be, you genocidal maniac. I do not trust you.
Huh. So that's how it is, huh?
Mm-hmm.
That's fine. You know, I've been all torn up about our little arrangement here, and are we friends, are we not? This just makes things so very... Enjoy that body while it's still yours. Yes, sir.
Well, that's surprising. I didn't know you had it in you.
Yeah.
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes. What of it?
It implies we would recognize you if you didn't have it on.
Maybe it protects me. Maybe I just think it looks cool. Maybe I'm just crazy. Lots of possibilities there.
Oh, that's right. Now. It doesn't look cool.
Noted.
No. None of the lines I put you on.
Ik had eigenlijk beter gevraagd waarom dat hij ons gekidnapt heeft.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Okay, er komt dus nog een goed stuk en een slecht stuk. We zullen wel zien wat er gebeurt. Ik hoop alleen dat Vaughn niet meer geparalyzed is. Waarschijnlijk wel, want anders zou hij wel meekomen. Veel planten.
I don't think I've ever seen that many plants in one place before.
Try not to let all the nature scare you too much, Hyperion.
Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
We're so close! This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?
Dat zullen we wel zien. Kun je naar die bomen kijken, zeker? Het ziet hier allemaal wel raar uit, eigenlijk. Als je naar mijn ogen eens moet kijken. Kan ik dingen scannen, alleszins? Sasha heb ik niet echt nodig voor het moment. Natuurlijk heeft Sir Hammerlock die allemaal bestudeerd. Vaughn is hier nog altijd al zo geparalyzed. We zullen maar gewoon volgen, zeker. Crystals. Als er hier van die kristallenmonsters zitten, dan hebben we echt wel problemen. Wormplant. Wat?
This place is cool.
So, how do we get in?
Dat is de vraag.
I thought you destroyed everything out.
Huh. Guess I missed this one.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
I feel like this has to be the most exciting thing I've ever done. But then again, I haven't really done much. Like, almost nothing.
I was a hat rat back on Helios.
Hey, everyone needs hats.
Gordus bekijkt wel alles aan de positieve kant, dat is wel goed. Having a good time together.
You guys having a good time together? Huh? Exchanging oil recipes or whatever you talk about?
Yes! I'm learning so much! About how you dropped a fake vault key, how you lost $10 million, and how-
Gee! Thanks!
I cannot hold back your tide of bad decisions.
Ik ga gewoon verder zoeken.
I'm gonna keep poking around.
Ze hebben mij een beetje gekwetst. Je moet niet toch op de een of andere manier binnen geraken. Hè? Kan Athena niet gewoon drie dubbele salto doen of zo? Dan zijn we er ook. Wormplant. Misschien toch eens scannen. This is an entry written by someone who is not an asshole and did not sleep with someone else's wife. Ik weet eigenlijk niet naar wie dat een verwijzing is. Glowy mushroom. Misschien toch ook eens Athena scannen. Oké. We moeten hier toch iets vinden dat we kunnen gebruiken. Misschien eens met Sasha praten. Ik heb geen zin om bij Athena te staan.
What were you staring at me for? You weren't like scanning me or something, were you?
You look nice. I don't know.
You were having fun. It was nice.
Don't get creepy on me now.
This fucking Reese, die is altijd creepy. Misschien moeten we dat ding toch eens scannen. Misschien was dat een hint. Unknown, unknown, frozen solid, bla bla bla. Oké, daar halen we dus niet veel uit. En die grote plant kunnen we niet scannen natuurlijk. Hier nog iets, een gate. Atlas, bla bla bla, maakt niet uit. Entrance bordje. Ik denk niet dat we hier veel aan gaan hebben. Die robots, heb ik iets dat ons zou kunnen helpen? Is dat met een boot? Ik heb die toch al terug aan, what the fuck. En een shield. Daar hebben we dus ook niet veel aan. Misschien toch eens met Dina gaan praten. Hoewel ik daar niet echt veel zin in heb.
What the hell is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine.
I don't like it. Reeks of Atlas smugness and self-satisfaction.
Oké, gezellig. Misschien toch nog eens met de robots praten. Ik weet niet, wat hebben we te verliezen? Been a crazy day, huh?
You were good. Been a crazy day, am I right? Huh?
You are very right.
Wait, you're not being sarcastic, are you?
Why would I?
Wow, I am so not used to this. It's kind of refreshing. LB. Joints holding up okay in this cold?
Maar gewoon alles een keer vragen.
Hey robots, what you doing?
Have you found my upgrade yet?
No.
Oh.
Ja, misschien de weer eens binnen geraken,
hey,
probeer te helpen.
Keep looking. We'll find it. Hey, you guys let me know if you find anything, all right? I'm gonna keep poking around.
Oké, dat heeft dus ook niet veel geholpen. Die large rooms hebben we al eens gescand. Daar hebben we ook niet veel aan. Met Sasha kunnen we niet gaan praten, of wat? Nee, gaat dus niet. Scan hem, ik weet niet. Find dan con artists. Oké. Daar hebben we dus ook niks bijzonders uitgehaald. Hier is wel een hendel of zoiets. Aha! Nu zijn we er. Hoop ik. Bijna. Toch wel sinds op het goede spoor.
I guess it's stuck.
Gaat die dan nu wegpakken in plaats van aan die loaderbot te vragen ofzo?
Into his pants, and then I had no idea what was going on.
Okay. Can you help me move stuff?
Could you use a hand here, old amigo?
My human needs me.
Zo raar om van zo te zien. Ja, blijkbaar.
With the paralysis, yeah. Keep hoping that'll wear off, but not yet.
When will Vaughn status return to normal?
Hopelijk snel. Soon if we're lucky.
Soon? What? I can't. 6 days. I don't know.
Soon. Max data. Soon. Sucks. Why was Vaughn punished?
It might have been my fault.
I think maybe it could have been my fault.
Elaborate?
I had a chance to take control of the situation, and if I had, then
Maybe Vaughn would have never gotten hit by that stupid little robot. No offense.
None taken.
But he...
Gelukkig.
It's gonna be fine, okay? He'll be, you know, making dumb jokes and tripping over his own feet again in no time.
If you say so. This conversation has been recorded.
Oh. Okay, good, great. You...
Geweldig.
Keep on doing that, and I'll check back in with you. All right, buddy?
Standing by.
Ooh, rustig. Oké, die deur is alleszins open, dat is goed. De rest heeft veel geholpen natuurlijk.
Nice work.
What the fuck?
We made it. Entrance this way.
Let's do this.
This place has to offer.
Loading. Dacht dat dat weer al niet goed was, dat we weer die deur moesten fixen. Zouden ze wel snel in de herhaling vallen, maar... We kunnen gelukkig naar binnen gaan, hopelijk. Ik heb ook geen idee wat de fuck dat er nu gaat gebeuren. Ik weet alleen dat ik die loading screen echt ontzettend beu ben. Oké. Point of no return.
Anyone else's creepometer going bananas right now?
Hij kan zijn ogen al bewegen, hij kan al terug wat praten.
Unclear. I am unable to translate paralytic grunts.
So, my upgrade's nearby. Sorry, it's kind of spooky in here.
Dat is niet uw fout, jongen. Dat is niet uw fout.
I'd like to search an abandoned health spa or something.
Is your upgrade in this room?
Towels. Gordis, when you said nearby... Do you mean, like, in this room, nearby?
I mean, it's definitely close, but there's not, like, a homing beacon on it or anything.
Let's look around.
Yep. Nu is het dan de beurt voor Fiona om iets te doen. Misschien even met Sasha praten of zo, ik weet niet.
Any luck? No, but Reese found out where we are.
Or at least what this place was. Some kind of top-secret Atlas biodome. Not much else in the system.
Any sign of the Gordis upgrade?
Not yet. We'll keep looking.
Die muziek staat me echt niet aan, eigenlijk. Loot. Geld, nice. Maar één pakje. Serieus. Zijn we serieus? Helemaal 250, what the fuck? Een kaart.
I think the technical term for this is highly goddamn suspicious.
What's that?
Map.
What kind of map?
Unclear. The markings on it seem deliberately obscure.
Oh, how fun! Like a treasure hunt map!
Yeah, Gordis, something like that. But it doesn't appear to lead to anything, so I doubt it has anything to do with your upgrades.
Ja, dat trekt toch naar beneden. En als er daar nooit ligt, ik mag niet meer naar boven gaan of wat. Oké dan. Mijn Gordis moet niet praten met de loaderbot ook niet echt. Fruit. Waarom gaan we niet naar dat fruit kijken?
In here.
Eigenlijk vers fruit.
Yeah, Drake fruit stash.
Like actual Drake fruit? Can I have some of it?
Someone took a bite out of the only fresh piece. So sure, if you want cooties.
Ik wil toch zeggen dat er nog iemand ergens moet in de buurt zijn. Quick change. Kijk, kijken.
Anyone need some new gear?
Any weapons?
Nah, no weapons. But there is stuff in here you guys might be interested in.
Aha. Oké. Okay. Waarom niet? Steampunk. Moet je dat nu echt kopen eigenlijk?
Hey guys, look at my sweet new hat.
Very nice. I was kind of getting tired of your old one anyways.
Maybe just one more peek.
Ja, misschien hebben we toch nog iemand iets kunnen geven. Dat van Sasha vind ik eigenlijk nog wel stom, die een bril. Dat is niet zo cool. Ziet er wel cool uit, maar dat is niet zo bijzonder. Dus hij kan nu toch niet bewegen. Dat, je ziet er godverdikke sexy uit voor je loaderbot. Dat is ook wel nice eigenlijk, zo'n butler. Die zwarte arm is ook wel cool. Zilver is ook wel nog sava. Ik denk dat hij in het zwart gaat nemen. Waarom ook niet? Naar die plant kijken. Oeh, shit. Koffiemaker.
Atlas Extreme Latte 5000.
Is it still working?
Huh?
What the fuck?
Atlas might be full of corrupt, murderous bastards, but they made the best lattes.
Nope.
Aww.
Damn Atlas.
What is this?
Nothing here.
Athena heb ik ook niet zoveel aan, denk ik. Reese. Kleren. Wat doen die hier?
What do you got?
Clothes. Looks like someone was wearing this recently. This is weird. I think someone's been living here.
Ja, als er kleren liggen en er wordt hier gegeten van dat eten.
Or she. Could always be a she.
Desk.
You find something?
Uh-huh. Dust. I found dust.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, hij spelt niet vast of hij is deze. Okay, gelukkig niet. Rochambeau, giftbox, Felix grenades en een oogbal. Ik denk niet dat ik nog veel aan die oogbal ga hebben. Quick change, daar heb ik nu ook niet veel meer aan, want ja, mijn geld is toch op. Gordis, kom eens uit die bal.
Gordis?
Gordis!
Don't kill me!
Wie de fuck is dat?
Please, please don't kill me. I have just been watching you. Just,
whoa.
Just watching, that's all. I swear, I am completely harmless.
There is that thing that is?
Absolutely no need for you to kill me.
We're not here to hurt you.
Everything's okay. If you're not here to hurt us, we're not here to hurt you.
Thank you for that. It is genuinely rare to encounter reasonable, somewhat intelligent-seeming people.
Hey there!
That little robot's why we're here. There's an upgrade somewhere nearby. We're looking for it.
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So, you should leave. We all should leave. All of us. Going our separate ways. I can leave right now, in fact, and if anyone asks...
What are you hiding?
I'll tell them. I'll say, I didn't see you.
All right, two things. You're A, really weird, and B, obviously hiding something. What is it?
I just... your friend there. Does he happen to suffer from artificially induced hemispherical abdormition?
Yeah.
Paralysis?
Yeah, that's a good question, Vaughn. Why didn't you just say paralysis?
Because he's not technically paralyzed. The contortion, the blinkless eyes... All signs of a toxin called thanatopsol.
Wait, you've seen this before?
Yes.
Let me get a better look at it.
Why the sudden interest?
You were just ready to book out of here. Now you want to stay?
Excuse me, Fiona, but the good doctor here...
We have no idea if he's a doctor.
Let's just assume that he is.
Help me get your friend on the table. There, good. Bully, here we are. Actually, young lady, I could use your help. Would you take this, please?
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. What am I doing with this?
You're plunging it into his heart.
What? Dat moet je doen.
So, what now?
I don't know. I've never done anything like this before.
What? I thought you knew.
Someone please spit in my eye! Or lick my eye! I don't care!
Lick
me in the eye!
The toxin turned him insane. Or into an eyeball fetishist.
He's dehydrated. But the shot you gave him should help.
Oh, man. Oh, that's the stuff. Oh, yeah. Thank you for blinking. Oh,
yeah. Well, glad I could help.
Well, hang on there, Doc. If that is your real name.
It's not, and I never said it was.
Well, I'm not done with you yet.
There's no need for you to be this suspicious, surely. But I just helped him.
Athena. Oh, well. Scary looks.
I'm on the run, you see. I have lost everything. My wife. My son. My cat. I did not lose them in that order, though. I lost my wife first, then my cat, then my son. So, wife, cat, son.
You ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Reese.
Forgive me.
Aw, Hermes. It's
been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact. Perhaps I've forgotten how to talk to people. You must understand, I've suffered months of wandering, isolation, skulking from one location to the next, broken, ashamed, homeless. I got here, to this place, only minutes ago, so... I'd ask that you leave me now, to my demons. And go.
Het is gewoon een toneelstuk, maar we moeten eerst een upgrade hebben.
That's a sad story, but I still don't trust him.
The fruit's been here a while.
I found a stash of Drake fruit. From where I'm standing right now, it kind of seems like you were eating some earlier today. Which makes your story of having just arrived here a little, you know, suspect. Actually, you know what? Screw this guy. I mean, look at him. He can't even eat fruit without splashing juice all over himself. His clothes are terrible, and his cat probably sucked. What could he
what?
Possibly
think that
would help? Let's get out of here.
For your information, my clothes are entirely functional. And my cat may have sucked, but he was the finest sucky cat on this godforsaken rock.
Okay.
But you're right about the juice stain. That's totally indefensible. I'll tell you what you want to know. Follow me. I am not a simple traveler. The bunker within that jungle, I suspect it contains the upgrade you're looking for. I wish I could tell you more about what's inside, but I was never brave enough to check. The problem, your problem, is the Atlas automated security system that surrounds said bunker.
Isn't it always?
If I were you, and in this instance I'm relieved I am not, I'd gain access to the security tower, which is there.
Don't do another.
Get in and disable the security systems. Easy.
Not easy. Not at all easy, but your best option nonetheless.
Automated security system, huh? Huh. Just realized the acronym for that is ASS.
Ha! Wow.
Yeah, that's probably why no one calls it that.
Hey, Reese. Guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna disable Atlas's ASS.
What the fuck, van? Je kunt een minuut of twee terugpraten en dat je steeds dat gezegd.
Oh, the usual medley of turrets and laser grids. Self-regulated, self-controlling, all lethal, of course.
Reese, that sounds like something you can handle, right?
Please, in my sleep.
So we're done talking, then? We can actually go secure this upgrade now? Fiona, while Mr. Robot Eye here hits the security tower and hacks the defenses, you and I will infiltrate the bunker and grab the upgrade. Let's get this.
Sounds like a plan. Get out of here, huh? Me and your awesome Nader zegt fangirly. Is that a good idea?
You and I?
Yeah, let's work together on this one.
Okay, little update from me, which is, I feel terrible. Not good at all. And I'm sure I've got some residual nerve damage.
Oh, almost certainly you do.
Right, thank you for that input. So, I'm gonna maybe chill out here. That's cool with everyone?
Yeah, that's okay. I'll go with Reese.
Okay. She moved on. What is that thing at zijn lijf halen?
I mean, I don't have a robot eye. I'm not a highly trained assassin.
Keep your eye on that guy.
Also not particularly charming, but I can still do stuff.
Hey, do me a favor. Watch that guy. I don't trust him as far as I can throw him.
I doubt you could throw him at all. He's probably much heavier than he looks.
That's kind of my point.
Ah, got it.
Uh-huh.
All right. Everyone knows what they're doing?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
And with a plan like this, what could possibly go wrong?